versus Valera.
Watch your back.
The light shall bring victory.
So still, generally speaking, good card to have. So I guess I'll keep it. And for fatigue deck, you don't have any card draw, so still gives you 2 cards, even against rogue. Yeah, might get something terrible. Might have get something good. I'll have mana at some point to play it. I don't really need to kill the rogue, that's an advantage. Just simply enough not
pleasure
to die.
Is mine.
I wonder if I can fit in some. This deck is so spell heavy, I can't really use Valence Chosen even though I have the slots. Actually, it's good. I will never get. Yeah, it's really good. Rogue will always draw more than Priest, so it's fine to draw for. Attention class! Pretty good salts here, I would say. I never have death when I need it. Say if I don't play Kolento, he plays Lothlip and I die. But if I do play Kolento, I'm kind of okay if he does it. I don't really need to Vol'jin Holy Smite this guy anyway. And if I like hold on Kolento, you'd actually achieve like, damage, extra damage into the other Drake.
I see,
it's a lot. Would have liked lust.
Death does not scare me.
Plan Varsir for a body. I'll need it. Asked? Got it. Sapping my Death Lords. Like, I guess I'm fine with that. It's pretty nice of him as well. Light bomb. I'm Zaksha Boom. Hope he doesn't run it. his stabilization play. I can heal myself, but I'm at 20 life. I mean, basically at 16, it's fine. He doesn't have that many cards. If I don't play Blade Master, I'll end up taking more damage. Vol'jin Madness. Play was better. Crap. Not for trouble.
Pay attention, class.
I'm ready to learn.
I guess I just took too much damage from Medivin. But Assassin's Blade, I doubt I even had a chance against it. Without Ooze, of course. Just keep clearing my board. Can't be correct. Maybe his hand is not bursty at all.
This guy's toast.
Is it Vol'jin Madness time or just Arcanist Circle? I think I'll go for Circle, much safer. I mean, there's no more subs, he needs to deal with this guy without using a sub. Backstep, second Blade Fury, I guess.
This guy's toast.
Does he have damage to finish me? I don't think so. Actually, he should have second Tinker. Maybe he runs one. He doesn't have deck then. Maybe he runs one.
The pleasure is change your mind.
But he has Assassin's Blade, doesn't make sense to run one. Well, I'm dead then. Second Tinker kills me. Was close.
No.
I give up.
The problem about Light of Zanaro in this deck is Ressurect again. You just resurrect your White Warden. It's not great.
up. Portal online.
This guy will be surprised. Don't even mind if he has parmes. Just okay. Priest plans for future. Survive until light bomb. Conquer the world. Bring steel so he doesn't bring any steel. Oh man, how often do I want to have Ooze in my deck? Happens a bit too often. I'll skip hero power. Why did he get this 1-1? It deals so much damage to me now. Yeah, I'll probably fire you too. This 1-1 dealt like 3 damage to me. So stupid. Could have been any other totem without power. Again? Minion value. I feel value, can't resist.
Let me change your mind.
I'll put some damage into this.
shall bring victory.
Cause mortal. They only keep Shadow of Madness. Death Lord is terrible against Warrior. I like Madness because it's a good answer for Loot Hoarders, it's a good answer for Acolyte of Pain into Cruel Taskmaster. Like trying to deal damage to my face. I guess it is correct to put something he can kill this weapon instead of going face. Oh, this guy will not be too successful. I mean, unless he has like full combo already. Get discounts only on 7, on 6 cards, and it's like the beginning of the game. Nobody not to wait. Oh, Kazmadan! Pain, please. Not like doing that, but
let me change your mind.
What else? I said circle since I don't have light bomb yet. So if I save the circle like a 4 outs, if he goes ham, I can join to either light bomb or... Ah, can I? Not only 2 outs, but 4. 1 damage on the board is still something. He didn't have it last time. Whatever, I just don't want to kill my own guy. Might be wrong. So he has only one guy. It's good. Shouldn't be legal. Thank you. Good move. Payback time? I don't think so. Go for mind control, so easy to kill me. This crown will be enough. Coin.
So many.
Oh yeah, it's fine. Second charger. The guy is about to lose. You'll never be able to hit my face anymore.
Out of cards.
Ooh, you funny. Rage. No, you don't.
Bring the pain.
Yes. No. I don't know. I'm not sure. I take armor smith, paint the ghoul, and heal myself. I'll be at 16, but Grommash plus shenanigans will still kill me. Is it in a safer play? Let's try this instead. Removals for ages, bro.
Let me change your mind.